Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good day, Dana Isom Johnson.
Hey, Valder, how you doing?
I'm fine. Welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. We're meeting again.
Yes, we are. Great to talk to you again.
Well, I want my audience to know that Etsy has a celebrity, and she's called Dana Isom Johnson. And she's in the Valder Beebe Show studio to share some of her favorite gifting ideas and decorating trends for the holiday. But before we get to that, I got a post earlier this week. They say, what is Etsy? Could you tell us what Etsy is and then go into your gift giving?
Absolutely. So Etsy.com is an online marketplace for shoppers to discover unique and special items that can't be found anywhere else. If you're a maker yourself, you can also sign on to Etsy as a shop owner and sell your handmade goods, your vintage goods, that means anything over 20 years old, and really start your business.
How wonderful. This holiday, how can people decorate using Etsy?
Okay, so many different options, but you know, I want to get people really excited for what's to come in a few days. So we are about to launch our Cyber Week sale. So whether you're looking to find these decorating items or find those special and thoughtful gifts, we're the destination. It starts on 11/26. If you download our app, you're going to get early access. And you're even going to get an extra day of savings through 12/3. So make sure you stay aligned for those for the cyber sale. And all these items are going to ship for free that I'm talking to you about today.
Oh, lovely.
Yes,
shipping, Dana.
Savings. okay, so let's get into it. So I think when we spoke earlier this year, we talked about one of my favorite trends of the year, which is maximalism. So maximalism is all about piling on the bold, eye-catching details, colors, textures, all that great jazz, okay? And one gift item that really aligns with maximalism is this incredible mug. This is perfect for the person who's been loving the celestial trend, the crystal theme trend, that's myself included. I love this, it's one of my favorites. And it's really that item that you're gonna get a, ooh, ah, I love it as soon as they open it.
Ooh, it sounds like it. Vicariously, we feel like ooh and I. And when you layer on, you're meaning as much as you like, or is there like a formula?
There's no formula, because when you think about one of the past trends was about minimalism and being clean lines and very little layers. Maximalism is about not being afraid to pile it on and really having fun. So let the rules out the door and you take on what your version of maximalism is.
Okay, love that. Do you have anything else for us?
Absolutely. So I think something that's unexpected and kind of a revitalization of a trend from decades and decades ago is stained glass. Now, what I love about the stained glass trend is you can find it in a lot of different options, but this one item that I really love is this beautiful, looks like a blossomed rose, like fully blossomed rose, and it's actually a ring dish holder. So this is perfect to place an heirloom piece, your wedding rings inside. So it really acts as a piece of decor as well as a functioning ring dish holder.
Oh, I like that. And one more?
So the other one that I'm really loving is the sustainability trend. So this can be found, again, in lots of different categories, but what I want to highlight today is specifically in the kids category. So we've got these incredible recycled crayons that are then personalized with the child's name. What's great about this is that they give an awesome rainbow effect when kids are painting their picture, drawing their picture, so it allows kids to really express their creativity and do good for the planet as well.
I like that, recycled crayons. What a great idea. You guys have obviously some very creative artisans at Etsy. My audience, if they want to find out more or buy products this year, where would you send them?
So for all these items and even more, especially for the cyber sale, go to Etsy.com/cyber. And again, don't forget to get the app because you'll get early access and an extended day of savings.
Dana, I really appreciate you coming because we're having the Valder Beebe Show Holiday Extravaganza, and you've added so much to that. Thank you so very much. I really appreciate it.
Thanks, Valder. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays also to you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com. Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, host of the Valder Beebe Show. I have used Credit Help USA, the credit restoration company that's bonded and state certified. When you become a client of Credit Help USA, you become eligible for a set of stainless steel cookware from Credit Help USA and the Valder Beebe Show. Get your credit straight today. Visit credithelptx.com, click on the Valder Beebe Show icon, and get started living life divinely.